Catching a running hog is not easy at all. It requires skill, teamwork, and speed. Once participants subdue the animal, they have to carry it to the finish line through a 500-meter mountainous road. The winning team, cheered by spectators, happily carried the 110-kilo black hog. There are 8 teams in this year's race, including a team made of soldiers. Taiwu Village Chief Qiu Denxing says the village hosts the annual hog catching race for young people because young people are the tribe's future. The competition aims to test their wisdom, patience, and physical strengths. Paula Chow, RTI News.